WTI. And if you're a Latin guy just like me, then you probably already know about this. This is the Goya seasoning with azafran. You know that once you do this to your food, anything that you're trying to